you and I are going to have to work together.
Happy to have you along, Bentley. What do you need me to do?
Pickpocket the guard's keys to the engine room. Once you've got the door open, I'll take over.
Okay, you should take your position. It's not gonna take me long to lighten these guys of their keys. Okay, Bentley, you're on.
Hey, Bentley, I'm looking at these, blueprints, and I think you've got to shoot out all the bolts with your dart gun to get up to the second level. Here's the hard part. Once you shoot a bolt, you'll need to then take out the bolt the electricity is going to. If you miss and break the wrong bolt, there'll be a big power surge and kablam!
Oh.
this right, it looks like you need to bomb those power nodes to get into the control room. Once that door is open, you'll be able to shut this engine down for good. Take it all the way, buddy. Put the override switch and this engine is toast. That's one less engine for that creepy clockless thing to draw power from.
Engines that needs to be disabled. I won't lie to you, Murray. This is going to be a tough job that requires both our skills.
My skills? Okay, Bentley, if you say so.
First, I'll need to hack the station's controlling access to the engine room. Then, Murray, you'll need to head inside and use your muscle to finish the job.
The Murray will be ready to go.
We'll be right back.
pal. Looks like you'll need to lift all those giant cylinders. Once they're locked in the up position, you'll be able to take them out from the top level. Heads up, pal. You've got company. Looks like I'm gonna need some help getting into that engine room.
Happy to help!
Bentley tells me that the door to that room is locked down by wall-mounted power stations located throughout this blimp. I'll need you to take out all the power stations and then pry open the door by hand.
No sweat, Sly.
Where are you?
Is 725. lights out for this engine.